Hello there, Rob here again, and welcome to this hypnosis video for lucid dreaming. Okay, before we start, I'd just like to remind you all to put a thumbs up in the box below and favorite this video, and also subscribe to my channel. Also, you can follow me on Facebook at Rob's Hypnosis, and also on Twitter at RegNed4321. And also, don't forget to check out my website as well. And there's a link to that down below. Great. Okay, find yourself somewhere comfortable to sit or lie down. If you're sitting, uncross your legs and put your arms by your sides, either with your arms on the arms of the chairs, or your hands, your knees, your thighs. And if you're lying down, uncross your legs and put your arms by your sides. Good. Just before we start, before you close your eyes, can I just ask you to take your hand and pinch yourself on the back of your hand. So pinch yourself hard enough that you can feel it. So can you grasp your skin or pinch yourself like this so you can feel it? Okay, good. That is proof, if you like, that you are awake now. Okay, so we are now awake and we're going to go into a short hypnosis induction to help us induce lucid dreaming. Okay, so close your eyes now and just think in to your breathing. So breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and out. And just relax. Just relaxing. Just notice your feet. And your knees. Relax your knees. Just notice your shoulders and let your shoulders sink down, relaxing. And just noticing your hands and your fingers, allowing your hands and your fingers to feel heavy. And that's good. Relaxing your face. Just let it go. Allow yourself to go deeper and deeper. Relaxing. I'm going to count backwards in a moment from 10 to 1. And with each number, I'd like you to try and relax the whole of your body more and more. So relaxing deeply now, 10, 9, 8, letting go, 7, 6, 5, 4, letting yourself go deeper and deeper. That's okay. 3, 2, 1. Just noticing how heavy your body now is. That's good. Just let it go. And now before we start this, I'd just like you to remember now what I asked you to do before we started. And now I want you to imagine. I don't want you to move, I want you to stay exactly still. And I want you to imagine that you're now pinching the skin on the back of your hand. And just imagine now that you're pinching the back of your hand. Okay. So it may seem a little bit strange because you're not quite sure if you can feel it or not. But just try it a bit harder. You notice you can't feel anything. So perhaps it's just that you haven't caught your skin correctly and you're not pinching in the correct way. Or perhaps it's also that you're in a dream world, in a relaxed state, and you're just imagining it. So that's exactly what we want. So we don't want to try any harder. But we're just about to let ourselves go deeper into this induction. That's good. Just relax. Just relax. Okay, I want you now to imagine that you're riding a bicycle. It's a beautiful day. You're going nice and slowly along the road, and it's beautiful, and you can feel the fresh air in your face, and you just notice yourself feeling free and liberated. As you go past the trees, you notice the birds singing. It's a beautiful sunny day, and you just feel just right and contented. So just go with this scene in your imagination, imagining that you're on the bike and you're pedaling. And I want you to imagine that you're feeling healthy and strong and everything's going well in your life. And just go with it and let it happen. And now, on the handlebars, you notice you have a bell. And I would like you to ring the bell now. So ring the bell. Now I want you to notice that you're not quite sure if you heard the bell ring or not. Okay, so try it once again. And so you're still not sure if you can hear the bell. And so perhaps this is your imagination, perhaps this is a dream. And so that's okay, we just want to go with it and we want to allow it to happen. This is exactly what we want to happen. So we're just in our dream now, we're just in our relaxed state. A relaxed trance. Relaxed trance. And everything is okay. I want you to imagine now that you're in your bedroom, or where you normally sleep, and you are looking down from above and you can see yourself. So just see yourself. And you look very peaceful, and you have your eyes closed, and you're looking very relaxed. Everything is silent. And now I just want you to catch yourself noticing that it's not possible to be in reality, that you can see yourself really. And this is just a dream, and this is just your imagination, but go with it. Don't stop. This is exactly what we want. Okay, we're just enjoying now the sensation of being in control of where we are with our imagination. And you're seeing yourself now from above, looking good, looking relaxed. And you're just noticing your breathing, which is regular and calm. And you're just noticing that you look very well and healthy. You look to be in perfect health. You look very tranquil. But you realize that this is just your imagination. And the reality is that you're not looking at yourself from above. But this is just a dream of this trance-like state. And you're perfectly aware that this is a dream-like condition. And you're just noticing now that you do have control over where you are. I want you now to consider to yourself something that you would like to do in your dreams. So I want you to consider now a place to go or a situation to be in that would really give you great pleasure. Remembering, of course, this is only a dream. And so you can do anything you want, even the most dangerous or impossible things. Everything is possible. So if you wish, you can ride a horse. If you wish, you can fly an aeroplane. If you wish, you can sit on a beach with a beautiful blue sky, sunning your body, and so you can be anywhere you want to be at this moment, because you have complete control. And although you realize that in reality you are just in trance, and this isn't reality, you choose to go with it and let it happen. And this is just an enjoyable experience. This is just an enjoyable experience. So just let it happen and just take control, complete control of your thoughts and your dreams, and enjoy yourself. Just enjoy yourself. You can do whatever you want to do. You can do whatever you choose.